No one blames you, but it looks like we're gonna need an awfully big boat. The water has risen and Africa has become the Island of Hope. Displaced populations now crowd the shrunken landmass. Food is in short supply. You'll need to salvage surviving rail and build new lines to supply the shock population with food and goods as the waters rise even higher. Your resourcefulness has never been more valuable.
Thank you.